give us a like and a comment, please. And it's FIFA 17 demo gameplay. Leave a like on my page and a comment. Thanks for watching, guys. I'm going Bayern against Manchester United. Right, guys, I'm going to show you how you take a penalty and how you do it correctly. Right, so if you want a run up, you move the right stick. You place the left stick where you want and hit circle and you score. Lovely, right in the corner. And guys, it would be really appreciated if you subscribe to my channel, leave a like and leave a comment. And there'll be more FIFA 17 content when the game comes out. I'll be doing trophies to show you how you do some of the trophies if some of you don't know how to do most of them. So please like and subscribe. And if anybody wants to add me on PS4, just put in John McMillan 10 and you'll find me. That was just a perfect cross and perfect finish. Well, that's the first game done, guys. I'm going to do another one, and the next one I'm going to do is take it to a penalty shootout so I can show you how to save penalties and also how to score penalties as well. So it's like a tutorial I'm doing here just to show people how you take penalties and score them. Right, guys, I'll be back in 2 seconds. Right guys, that's me back, and we're going to do another video, like, on how to take penalties when the stream. So I'm going to do a match and finish it at nothing each, and then I'm going to show you how to take penalties and how to also save them. We'll do a man, we'll do a City derby between Man United and City. I'll go United for this one. Hey, okay, I got a D in that one, but I'm usually better than that. But hey ho. Right, let's start a match. Right, if he's wanting to move up and down the line, he's just move left stick, right or left. Oh, I thought I was in. Well, my impressions on the FIFA 17 demo are it's a lot better than 16 with the touch and the control and even the passing in the game to players. They're usually meeting their passes, so. Well, you couldn't string two passes together on 16. And that's another thing I've noticed, man. It's dead easy to get injured in this game so far. Yeah, let's save right mid. Straight swap. And guys, just in case I forget, like when this game gets to penalties, on your fifth penalty, the wee arrow goes away, but all you do is press the up arrow before you're ready to take the penalty, and the arrow will come back. But I'll show you how to take penalties once it gets to that stage. Look how better the defending by the computer is. They actually catch you as you try and turn. Right, guys, I'm going to show you how to take penalties and how to save them as well. The easiest way of saving them. Right, penalties. Right, so we're going to take the first penalty. So watch how you do it. Place the left stick where you want. Hit the circle. And that's one. How to save it? Put your goalkeeper on one side. And he's got to go to the right. Nah, he maybe went left. Oh well. There you go. That's how you do it. Tap bag nail it. Oh well, I went a bit too quick there. Oh no. I went too far one side there. Yes, saved again. Tap bag. That's how you take penalties, guys. So take a look at this video. And everybody, thanks for watching. Subscribe and get a like. And add me on the PS4, which is John McMillan 10. Or type in John Boy. And I've got my judo suit on, and it's a picture of me and my partner. Or it's a picture of a wee baseball guy that's got a blue cap on, blue t-shirt and shorts. It'd be appreciated if you added us. Thanks for watching, guys. Subscribe, like and comment. Goodbye, guys. Thanks.